Hi, Ilka here, and today we are not talking about animals but a few fun facts about our solar system. Our solar system has a planet called Earth, and that is the same planet that we live on. The Earth is the only planet known to have life. As you can see, these all are planets which have names, but these tiny ones are dwarf planets and asteroids. This part is all asteroids, and these large asteroids were first classified as planets. There used to be 19 different objects which were classified as planets, minor planets, and these ones which are more darkish than the others are asteroids, and this one which has a pink color around it is a dwarf planet. It is called Ceres, and like Pluto and Eris, there are two other dwarf planets like this one and this one, and there are five dwarf planets in the solar system, and the other eight are planets, and the rest, there is one star, eight planets, five dwarf planets, and rest asteroids, meteorites, and comets. If you know Voyager 1, it is a spacecraft built by NASA. It was launched from Earth and has reached the outer boundaries of the solar system. It is out of the solar system and is heading towards the interstellar space. If you talk about space, space has a lot of space. Sounds funny, but space is extremely serious. There are many different things about space. There are extremely confusing things that scientists cannot explain. Like how planet can orbit a double binary system. A double binary system, a single binary system has two stars orbiting each other. And a double binary system has four stars each orbiting each other. There's a planet which orbits a binary system, and that binary system orbits another binary system, and that planet is the only planet to have a double binary system to orbit. There can be three stars with a planet orbiting them, but sooner or later one of the stars will eat its fellow. The double binary system with that planet has a extremely stable rotation. None of the stars gobbled up each other. So the planet is not going to explode soon. If you did not know, binary systems are extremely fragile. When the bigger star gets too close to the smaller star, the bigger one swallows the smaller one, becoming a bigger and a brighter one. So that's why they are extremely fragile, and when one eats the other, they can and produce a big explosion. And so far, that planet did not explode itself with the double binary system. And even Earth is a mystery to scientists because we have discovered, we have studied 100% of the Moon, 99% of Mars, but barely 5% of our Earth, of the Earth's ocean. That is amazing if you think solving Earth's mysteries is a piece of cake. It is extremely hard to study it. There are many different things going on Earth's continents and seas, like in the Bermuda Triangle. Some of you might know about this place because it is extremely famous and extremely dangerous. It is a place of life or death. Many planes and ships have disappeared in this famous place, and there are many more different places like the Zone of Silence. The Zone of Silence is a deadly place as well. Now coming back to these planet Earths, there are two different types of planets. There are rocky planets and gas planets. And there are inner planets and outer planets. These inner planets and outer planets have a big difference. The inner planets are all solid rock, are made of all solid rock. And the outer planets are made of gas and ice and liquid helium and other things. And if you think Neptune is extremely cold, think again. Neptune's core is hotter than the Earth's core. The Earth's core is 800 degrees Fahrenheit higher than the sun on the surface. Sun surface is only 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit, but the Earth's core is as hot as 10,800 degrees Fahrenheit. And that is hot if you think about it. Planets having a hot core, but Neptune core is much hotter. All of the gas giants have their own core. Some of them can be solid and hot. All others are liquid and molten, and also hot. And Neptune has a cold and hot mixture which makes the wind go at Mach 2 or 2 times faster than the speed of sound. That's impressive for a planet that has such a cold surface and such a hot core. This hot and cold thing makes all of those fast winds. And there is the dwarf planets in the belts. The belts, the main asteroid belt and the Kuiper belt. The Kuiper belt is around Neptune's orbit. There are 8 planets that I can give you their name: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, and dwarf planets like Ceres, Eris, and Pluto. and two more. There are famous asteroids as well, like the Golden Asteroid, which is 4.5 billion years old, as old as our solar system. If you did not know, the solar system is 4.5 billion years old. And there are even older stars than the solar system. The oldest star that astronomers know about is 12 billion years old. In comparison, the universe itself is only 14.5 billion years old. Coming back to this map, I will tell you some facts about Pluto. Pluto was discovered in 1930 and it did not complete its orbit. And it will complete its orbit in 2173. That is how long it takes for Pluto to orbit around the Sun. And Pluto, even if Pluto is a dwarf planet, it has, wait for it, 5 moons. And that's impressive for a dwarf planet. Earth has only one moon, while Pluto has 5 moons. And another fun fact about Pluto is it is smaller than the United States. And also, Pluto has a moon, Charon, which orbits around it like both of them are dancing and orbiting each other. And that is funny for a dwarf planet or any big planet to do around its moon. And Pluto makes a whole trip while dancing around its moon, and the moon dancing around it. If you learned something new from this video, be sure to like and share my videos. I love you.